A special dedication to Abraham, Martin and John by Reverend James Cleveland.
Has anybody here seen my old friend Abraham?
Can you tell me
where he's gone? He freed a lot of people, but it seemed the good die young.
I looked around.
He will go. Has anybody here seen my old friend John?
Can you tell me?
Can you tell me where to go? He freed a lot of people. The good die young.
I just looked around
and he was gone.
Has anybody here seen my old friend Martin?
While the Montgomery boycott was going on, India's Gandhi was the guiding light of our technique of non-violent social change. So wrote Dr. King in My Trip to the Land of Gandhi. So as soon as our victory over bus segregation was won, some of my friends said, why don't you go to India and see for yourself what the Mahatma whom you admire so has wrought? And it was an eye-opening experience. The discovery of a kinship between himself and these people of color. He even found that the Indian people loved to listen to Negro spirituals. Therefore, Coretta ended up singing as much as I lectured. I left India more convinced than ever. King reported that non-violent resistance is the most potent weapon available to oppress people in their struggle for freedom. And this determination would carry King throughout his life. I'm Ted Lange.
Has anybody here seen my old friend John? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed a lot of people, but the good got young. I just looked around.